Right here is a Maserati. I see these a lot around town here. Oh, it's a soft top. Look, it's a drop top convertible. Now we're getting into the Dodges, the Vipers. I've actually rode in one of these before. These are real good, real, real fast little running cars. Excuse me.
Photograph, right?
Hi. Oh my gosh. I like the bright yellow rims on this car. Man, these cars are freaking sweet. Now look at the heads on that one. Got some Corvettes down to here, Chevrolet now. Hope you guys can see it with the light behind in there. There you go, hopefully you get a better view. Wow, this little car, that's pretty sweet. I like this candy apple, that one.
It's a very good one. Oh,
yeah. Man, that was nice. I like the, what the year is this one? Holy crap. 1963, guys. 1960 here. Oh, this black one's pretty. That one's got a pretty interior.
You're not there and judge it, but it really looks like it.
What was it, 67? Got some Corvettes here. This is that new body style Corvette. It kind of looks like a Lamborghini or something there when you look at it.
No, I'm chilling here. I could say shade.
They revamped it, looks really nice. Yeah, look at that. That don't look nothing like a Corvette. Wait, that was what? What's that?
Okay.
It's a good size one here.
Hard to see with the windows up on them.
T model. Wow, that's pretty sweet.
1927. Seems a new
leather machine. Button down cover on the back of it for the seating. That's pretty cool looking. Love the big wheels on it. Yeah, I think so. That's really cool. That's the horn, yeah. That's really cool, ain't it? What year is it? 1920? Rolls Royce. Wow. That's a heck of a car there. Yeah, that's the air horn and the brake. Look at that.
Yeah. Now, I don't know if that's the parking brake or probably the only one.
All right, guys, we've seen a lot of nice cars. We've seen a long ways to go. We gotta go back around now, this side here. There are a lot of nice ones out here today. What is this? A Jaguar. Wow, look at this older Jaguar. The symbols never changed, even on the older models. Look at that. God, this body style is sweet. Look at the backside of this thing. Here's a truck. Oh, the pictures of it when it restored it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, sorry. This is a Mustang. 1965 Post Street Beast. Ready to run, look at it. Wow. 427 Cobra, wow. Oh, look at the covers on the lights. little metal screen covers, huh? It's kind of different. This one's got a boom system in it. He's got his GoPro set up in the center there. Oh, okay.
This one.
Oh my god, look at this old little Fiat. Holy smoly. Now that's a cute little car. Oh my god, I think I could stretch out more than it is length, the length of the car. Oh my god, look at the little suitcase. Yeah, that's pretty. What is this? 1966 Fiat 500. I need a GTO.
What if we put like a giant T-car?
68 GTO. Wow, look at that. Another 68 GTO. Yeah, you can see the interior good. It's in the shade a little bit. That's nice. Oh, look at this Charger. The Mustang. A 429 boss.
Every wheel looks the same. It's just on the inside and the outside.
Oh!
So that's... How are you, Mark?
Good to see you.
Yeah, that's cool though. You want to just get over it.
Okay, I got a Maserati here. See. What is this? Oh, Maserati. Oh, this is nicer. I didn't recognize what that was. No, there's the symbol. I should have seen that. I like that flat color. That's pretty sweet looking color.
You'll see some of the wraps there. Like a lock color.
Accurate here? Yes, Acura NSX, 1996. I'm looking, I want a vape. What's over there? Well. Here, Steph. Right here. It's a Pinot.
Is that a DeLorean?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a DeLorean.
Really,
no, this is a Brickin. This is like a DeLorean, I guess, a Brickin or whatever. It's called a Brickin. Yeah, that's like the Back to the Future car, isn't it?
Looks
like it, yeah. I like those doors. That's pretty cool on it. These are cool looking Bricklands. I guess I was mistaken. I thought it was a like a Back to the Future car, but I don't know.
If you get one, you're gonna
these things are pretty sweet though. Got a Porsche here. Yeah, I was 11 Porsche. Clara. That's a cool looking Porsche. Wow, that's pretty sweet. GT4, Porsche. Yeah, that's a beautiful car here. There's a Porsche SUV. See, this is 2019 Cyan Turbo. These are cars that are pre-owned for sale. Brought up from the dealerships, it looks like. Oh, this one's sweet though. Oh, look, they got the name in the spoiler. Look at that. Wow, look at this one. Sorry, I can't really see it real good, guys. Sorry about that. That's pretty sweet, though.
does this say? As is, there's no warranty. This one's for sale. $88,795. It's roped off. You can't even get back there. See that one? Check that out right there. Holy shamoly. That's a sweet looking ride there. That's a pretty car right there. Oops, that failed, sorry guys. Yeah,